Righto guys, we're back here with Jesse, the old trusty WR that doesn't like starting. There it goes. I'm going to turn this bad boy on as well. Yep. Alrighty, let's get on. Oh shit. Straight into it, eh? That was some big big rocks just there. Whoops. Oh well. Just started the trails. I've already taken the wrong turn. That's okay. We can deal with that. I was looking for a place to stop then, so I was slowing down and then I looked up and I'm like, whoa, that's a big boulder. Whether it's a new starter motor that's aftermarket, or whether it's a new pot or something like that, an existing one, I don't know. probably throw a little bit more amps to it or something like that. It is a motor after all. The more you dry it, the more it will do. Obviously, yeah, probably wear it out faster, but the piece is going to make the bike start better. I'm all for it. Probably just starting to go and catch old Jesse. Up. The way to fix that? Hey, that's Murphy's Law for you, right? The red track's over there. We'll just quickly cross over to that. And what's the red track do? Come straight to the green one. That's brilliant, that is. That's not fucking confusing at all, is it? It's just like there's a red arrow there and a red... Holy fuck. Guys, here we go. Yeah, you did better than me, man.
Fucking Jesus.
Yeah. Hey. Did way better than me.
Second lap, no traction.
Yeah.
That felt good.
Yeah, it did. It looked good.
Just trying to use the clutch.
Yeah. These shortcuts do it. Sometimes I just think people just shit them at the turn. Oh, straight it is. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, you did! Hey! That was a good one. We'll do that again. Oh, that was a good one. Here we go. Here comes Jesse Dakin. Take two. Take two. He's down.
And I didn't even stack doing a wheelie either.
Oh, that was awesome.
Trying to do a power slide.
He got a bit excited on that one.